I was walking through the airport to the last flight of the day. Quick stop at a Starbucks for a cup along the way. When I left, the barista said what so many people like to say these days: have a blessed day. I don't know why they say that. Someday I'll check it out. Do they want me to know they're religious? Is that what it's all about? Or is there some kind of secret code behind the words they say when they say, have a blessed day? Well, you can hear it in the grocery, you can hear it in the mall. Teachers, bankers, sales clerks, mechanics, I've heard it from them all. Do they want me just to feel good? Is that what they do it for? Or do they want to be blessed in return? Is that it? Or is there something more? When I got home, the day got busy and the question never came to mind. Till I was ready for bed and surfing the Bible, and I'd left my day behind. That's when the book of Matthew chapter 5 came climbing up my spine, and I heard, have a blessed day. Blessed are the people who know they are poor, for they shall live in God's commonwealth. Blessed are the people who mourn right now, for they shall surely have comfort. Blessed are the people who are gentle but strong, for the earth will be their happy place. Blessed are the people who hunger for justice, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the people who show mercy now, for mercy shown leads to mercy. Blessed are the people whose hearts are pure, for they shall see God. Blessed are the people who are the makers of peace. God will call them God's children. Blessed are the people who suffer for the right, for the commonwealth of God shall be theirs. Good gracious, I'm about 1,000 light years from living in that way. All I could do on the day of revelation was get down on my knees and pray. And now I am reminded about 12 times a day when people say, have a blessed day, have a blessed day, have a blessed day. But strong, teach me today how to be hungry and thirsty for justice. Teach me today how to be showing mercy. Teach me today how to keep this old heart pure. Teach me today how to be a maker of peace. Teach me today. Afraid. Teach me not to be afraid. that's what it takes to stand for the right. Walking through the airport on my way to one last plane, Starbucks stop and the same barista greets me once again. I know she'll say those same old words, but they'll pack more punch today when she says, "Have a blessed day."